I am Ole Einar Bjorndalen. I want to show you the track, my fitness track, so please come in to me. This track is quite big. It's 12 meters long, 21,000 kilo. With all material inside, it's around 23 ton. So it's quite heavy, 4 meters high, and big space for training. I have it from the summertime. I wish to have it last year, but we have some challenge when we produce this track. It was really difficult because there was so many new things that nobody had built it before, about heating system, about electricity, and everything was really difficult. What I really wish and what is absolutely necessary to have inside the track, I do everything, and I paint also this fitness machine and fitness weight system and everything, so there are a lot of knowledge and lot of time I have to use for that. In the future will be less and less snow, and it's difficult to do optimal training. And first of all was my thinking about altitude training. I wish to do that better, and altitude with good training is always difficult, and in altitude is glacier, and the glacier is not so good profile on it, so you cannot go so good uphills. So that I wish to do in altitude training, and here I have this treadmill inside, and I can do perfect preparation in this way. When I start with this producing this track, I have no sponsor, no financial, nothing. I have the idea, I need to build it, and then I was so lucky I met Skimit, and they was really interested to be one part of this development of improving the skiing and training, and they are now one part of this sponsor on this track, so I'm really happy that I can cooperation with them. Yes, this is my track inside. Here we have the dining room, one sofa here we can sit. We can also change that as a big bed also. Here we have a kitchen. It's normal kitchen with you can cook whatever you want. We have a fridge and yeah, washing machine and everything, so it's quite luxury. Yeah, and here is the front of the truck. Here is a place for four when they are driving, and when they are not driving, we can put the bed down. It's the biggest bed what I have in the car. King size bed. It's a really big bed, so it's perfect to sleep for two person. It's place for six, so I have also one more bed, but right in the moment we have a lot of stuff inside. It's really a small place, but it's also place for two. If they like each other, they can stay inside here. Now we are in my favorite room. This is my fitness room, and here is fantastic for do training. What we are standing on now is a treadmill. You can do biking, you can do running, whatever you want. Yeah, ski roll, classic skating, and I use it also like a floor, so we can do also exercise on this treadmill too. This treadmill go in 50 km per hour, so it's really fast, so it's good for that. Here we can control the grease. You will not make so speed, then I think you will get a problem to standing there. For me it's important to stay focused on the future and improving, and this thing is improving for myself, and I really like to work in this way, and I'm 100% that will help me. Maybe it could be more people who want to work in this way. It's a good way for training, and is everything really compact, and for a team is really good to have a track like this. Yes, I use it for promotion for my sponsor, the partners who work with me more than 20 years. They will use it a lot for improving the colleagues in the company because they have to be more fit. But now I need to kick you out from my fitness track because now we need to start the training. And here I have some pools what I'm using here. And yes, thank you that you want to look at my track. And please come to train with me one day.